Thank you. That was one of the songs inspired by. Most of my songs are inspired by Japanese folkloric music or one of the geisha music, kind of, and that's how I grew up, and in the mixture of a lot of the rock music from 1970s as a teenager. So then Chicago, I meet these wonderful people that's really avant-garde experimental jazz people, and it all kind of gelled together into today's Miyumi Project. And one of the important essence, of course, is a taiko drumming in my music, and I think I my bass playing is a lot like a taiko drumming in many sense, that it's really inspired from that. And so we're gonna actually, we ended the last folk music song with Coco and Kioto, but now we're gonna start a new song with Kioto and Coco's duet. Thank you. That was a song from a project called Reduction, and we have done this many different versions of this, and today is a Constellation special streaming version. And I would like to mention that this is I think this is the inaugural of Constellation's live casting tonight. And one of the things I think people should know is people behind the live casting. It takes so much, because we've done many live streaming programs with the guest speakers and everything, but you don't see them because they're behind the screen, but it really, really takes a lot of ingenuity and the time for the caster to be able to do this. And I'd like to acknowledge all these great technicians and the staff member at the Constellation, and you know, don't forget them, because we can't do this without them. Last year we had a project. We do MIYUMI Project do a lot of a movie and a performance sound scape, and one of the projects that we did last year, or was it this year, Jamie? Last year. Was it last year? With last year, Myra Sue is a really, really great puppeteer in Chicago, and she does multimedia puppet performance. And we were fortunate to do a sound for her puppet show. And this is a theme song from that puppet show by Myra Sue. Thank you. Thank you. That was a theme song of Myra Sue's puppet, and actually we titled it Myra 2, because that was one of the second song we worked on for that show. So officially Myra 2. So now I'm going to take you back to the origin of my music a little bit. This instrument, this is called shamisen, and in a three-string lute. Where I don't even know where the camera is on this joint here. Maybe it's remote controlled camera. Can you see this? Okay, great. So this is my first instrument as a child. This and the taiko drum was my first instrument, and you see how similar this is to the bass I play, because I kind of find a kinship between my bass and the shamisen here with the fretless instruments here. So, okay, we will take you back to my neighborhood. Thank you. that was going back to my neighborhood a little bit. We used to play this kind of song, not with the conga and the clarinet and cello, but you know, you got the idea of where I think the origin of the Miyumi music is really coming from this and a taiko drum in many ways. And I'm so happy to be able to do this in this time. It's very, very different feeling in this space, but I think we feel good about it because we are still together on the stage. And hopefully, I have, I think, another show lined up, coming back to Constellation in November with our Best of Miyumi album. That's in FPE label in Chicago, Chicago's own label, and they're putting out 25 years of Miyumi Project. And you know, Mr. Bowden is the original Miyumi Project member. He was with me even before we named it Miyumi Project. I think we used to call us the Power Trio, and that was me and Mwata and the taiko drum, or me and Miyumi and the Korean drum. And that's how we started this band. And gradually migrated to bigger ensemble, and today is two-thirds of Miyumi Project. We were missing about four people in this ensemble. And also larger taiko drumming is part of it. So hopefully everything is all good in November and come back right here at the Constellation to celebrate our Best of Miyumi. In the meantime, you can buy existing Miyumi Project album online. You know where to go to. The famous, famous.com people. Okay, we're going to move on to our next song, featuring our killer cello player in Jamie Kempkers. Thank you. the MIYUMI Project. Coco Elysses is our conga player. Kioto Aoki is our taiko drummer. Jamie Kempkers on cello. Thank you. Mwata Bowden. Thank you for Constellation. Thank you very much, and we are honored to be the one of the inaugural performer for the live streaming cast, and don't forget the beautiful engineers and staff members at the Constellation, and this is really, really beautiful. Thank you so much. We hope to see you again.